Okay, so we're recording and you can see Le Pep is now at the top of your screen.
Yay!
Even if you didn't want to see that.
So, can you see my face or not?
Yeah.
Okay.
Much to everyone's dismay. Yay, we caught a Wurmpool!
Didn't want any move.
Good.
Apparently he's tall, but he's not.
One day you'll see things my way.
Oh, there we go, we're moving. Oh god. Ah! I'm being boxed in.
Mate, don't scream like a girl, please.
Oh my god, people can take more than one hit to kill. I am surprised. Ooh, new power.
Cause you never know, cause you gonna know.
When you're gonna go up.
You'll see things my way.
Yeah. Boy.
Why did your face just get so big?
Because I'm awesome. Yeah! That totally worked.
Polyworld. You know, it's kind of bad that it's the fourth episode and I haven't even gotten close to the gym.
Death. Steal all the monies. Bow down to my power.
Oh my god, we found a Poochiana. Did you hear that? Manchester City have the ball again. One day you'll see things my way. Are you gonna growl? We waste so much time just using growl. Steven Muyokolo. That's a lovely football name, that.
Charging, Super Saiyan!
Okay.
Okay, what am I supposed to do now?
Okay, so, Rolts isn't.
Oh no, I said I used a super. No, I wasted all the energy. No!
So, we're in Petalburg City.
Charging.
Took us a hell of a time.
Charging.
Would you shut up? Black people. Hey, Dad. Dad. No, not you, Dad. The other Dad. Who the hell is... Oh my god, you received a Zigzagoon. Why does this guy receive a Zigzagoon?
The guy downstairs, I did not know this.
Why does he receive a Zigzagoon? I'm gonna skip this then. Right, so it's gonna show me how to capture a Pokemon. And the routes he found was... level... 5. One day you'll see things my way. Are you gonna go? He's only got one Pokeball, haha, he's a nub. Why does the father in this game, like, suck so badly?
I don't know.
He's like, here, go show mum's waiting. I don't have a brother.
I did not know what I just did. Oh, combo upgrade. Okay, then.
Excuse me. What is your name? Who the hell was that?
Bro. everyone shut up. Don't care about your opinion.
Sorry.
No, I'm not talking to you.
I didn't realize my opinion wasn't important.
No, it's not. Yeah, let's go kill some people. Yay!
You've got some problems. Some big ass.
All your people just died. Oh, my combo changed.
Stop using tackle, goddammit.
Oh, I just killed a woman.
Can you get a Pikachu in this game?
No. Well, actually, at the end of it, sure, because you have to catch them all.
I don't
Except
want...
no one actually does that unless they use a cheat.
You know that's me, right?
Yeah.
I
you
didn't...
once gave me the cheat to do it.
I didn't cheat in the other game.
You do.
No, I didn't.
I used it to get a level 5 Piplup in Pearl, because I thought Piplups are cool, because they are.
No, their evolutions are cool.
What's your favourite starter?
Charmander.
Whoa, so mainstream.
Such
Mine
a
st- is...
Such a stupid question.
Turtwig.
What did you expect me to say?
I don't know, something that's mainstream.
Sorry if I like the Generation 1 Pokemon.
I think it's stupid when people say, generation, anything past Generation 1 is not Pokemon. To be honest, Generation 1 sucked compared to all the rest of the Pokemon games. It really did.
Wow.
To be honest, to me, Pokemon felt like a really small map, because I've never actually played it practically to the end.
Did he just say, wow, he's got a lot of balls. You guys heard it first. What's his face? He doesn't even deserve a name anymore. He just said that in the first generation Pokemon game sucked.
It did, compared to all the rest of them.
Are you talking about like Red and Blue?
Yeah.
That's because there wasn't any colour.
No, I just meant the map in general, as in the whole game.
It's the same as Fire Red, though.
Yeah, exactly, that's what I meant.
But
yeah.
Fire Red's really good.
No, it's not!
Yes, it is.
It's fun to play, but it's not as good as some other maps you might play.
Emerald is alright. I mean, the storyline is a bit naff, but...
Which one?
Emerald.
The storyline in any Pokemon game is not good. What's weird about the new one is,
whoa.
Well, not new one, but Black and White, it's more realistic in some way.
I'm trying to record,
real,
right? Listen to this, trying to record, and then all of a sudden the screen just flashed, and now it's being stupid.
Lol. But pretty much the story is more realistic in this one. I don't know why. Because it's talking about liberation.
What is that? I don't want to play this now. I'm trying to record a Pokemon game. Oh, wow. Okay, so that's that episode. Sorry for the quick interruption.